Why help me, though? What's in it for you?
No need to be suspicious. I said I'd help you, didn't I?
Welcome. Got some rare things. Thank you. Where would it? What can I do you for? I'll buy almost anything. Thank you. Your weapons are in good hands, mate. I'll see you right. This kind of work is about anything else. Come back anytime. Welcome. Next time, buy something, eh? Welcome. Not bad. Don't get yourself killed now.
A little hard for me to put my faith in someone who used to work for Umbrella.
So you heard, huh? Umbrella's done for. You don't need to worry about them anymore.
You didn't answer my question. What are you after?
I just want to feel good about myself. Make amends. Or something like that. Looks like we've got company. What do you want to do?
Believe me, I know!
gonna be easy.
Sorry, keep our friend busy for me.
Where do you think you're going?
I think we can get through here.
How's it look?
There. It's open.
Well, that was fun. We're keeping those things cooped up down here, too?
The underground here is sacred to them. See, this is where they discovered Las Plagas, preserved inside ancient deposits of Ember.
Of course they did. You're not suggesting we ride this thing.
Do you see any other way? Give us a push, Sancho.
Who are you calling Sancho?
There, it's moving. This should speed things up a bit.
I can't believe I'm doing this.
Hey, we're in a hurry, right? Oh, by the way.
What now?
Hope you like thrill rides.
That's it?
Afraid not. Things are just getting started. Right? Let's go.
Not this again.
Actually, this works.
Oh yeah. me a break. We can make it if we circle around. Come on.
Pain in my ass.
I knew it! Stay sharp! These guys have camouflage! You open fire instead of your mouth.
I knew I could count on you. Ooh, what are you buying?
Thank you.
Good luck to you, stranger. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. A well-tuned weapon can make up for a combat any time.
Are you being controlled by that cult?
This has nothing to do with them. I'm a free man who made a choice.
Major, you're not thinking straight.
Oh, my mind's clearer than it's ever been. Now focus! Show me what you got!
Soldiers like you! Why would you work for these freaks?
Why? Have you forgotten what happened 2 years ago?
Operation Javier?
They killed us all. Without honor. Without mercy. Only devastating power! What's wrong with wanting to save for myself?
Krauser! I can understand. What happened was unforgivable. But that doesn't give you the right to hurt innocent people!
You're still a kid. Going on to fantasies of what's right and wrong. What's wrong?